Hi, this is Emma from Centered Within, and this is Animal Magic. This is a psychic reading for your bird or your birds. Is there a message for them, or are they trying to tell you something? Let's just see what comes through. So this is the hyena, this is fear. But it's almost like a sense of being split in two. Your bird feels like you're, for whatever reason, there's something going on in your life. And when there's such a collective reading like this, it's very hard to pinpoint because it's collective. It's you know, your bird talking to you, and there's lots of birds out there, there's lots of owners out there. But they can sense you feel sort of split. There's a lack of balance in a way, and it's trying to find that balance back in your life. And there'll never be a total complete balance at all times. There's always up and down, but it's trying to find that balance. What practices do you have to find that balance? Is it a good self-care routine that you really look after yourself, so when you are feeling out of balance you can bring yourself back a bit more? Do you recall your energy? So you may feel sort of split, and an element of you is over there, an element of you is over there, an element of you is over there. It's recalling, because you live in the moment. You're not living over there, you're not living in what's just happened. You're living here. Sometimes when things happen, we split ourselves up. We don't know we've done it. And there's still a part of us in that fight. That fight's finished, but energetically, it's still going on. It's still going on in your head. So part of you is with that fight. A part of you is with that argument. A part of you is with that project you haven't changed. Could have been, you haven't changed it. Maybe you want to change it. So it's like the separation, the feeling split. It's like bringing yourself back. I say this so many times, it's as simple as sometimes sitting down and having a cup of coffee, and it's just you and the cup of coffee and that moment and nothing else. Or herbal tea, whatever it might be, a glass of water with some lemon and lime and whatever else you want to have. But in that moment, it's just you and the drink. You sitting down in a chair outside in the garden, in your favorite place in the house, or whatever it may be, it's just you. And that 5 minutes, it's just you and that drink. How does that drink taste? Do you want to change your drink? How does it feel? How do you feel? What do you want to do? What do you feel called to do? But it's just you and nothing else. And it's just 5 minutes. And it may take a while for that practice of 5 minutes to feel like something you just naturally do. Because we can never do something once and that's it. But see what comes from it. And just seeing if there's anything else that needs to come through. No, I think that's it. Sending you so much love.